3:30 p.m. Eastern time. This is another weird one. BYU heads to the Palouse against Washington State. Washington State, a 4.5-point underdog right now. Of course, we talked about Nick Rolovich. They are missing 5 coaches overall, 4 assistants, and 1 head coach, of course. Total of 56.5. Another one that I'm going to stay away from because
what's the line you got?
4.5 right now. Okay. So, if you look at the advanced metrics, Washington State should actually be favored in this game. They're on a 3-game winning streak. You got to figure out what the motivation for the team is, right? Are they pumped about this? They're going to go out and win one for Rolo, win one for Dickert, the new interim head coach, or does this team just kind of fall apart when they don't have their position coaches and their offensive coordinator calling the plays and all that good stuff? The only way that I can go here is BYU minus 4.5. I think BYU needs to get up off the mat. This is the perfect spot to do it against a team that is in disarray. So I'll take the Cougars minus 4.5 here.
You're staying away from this game. I am going all in on this game. I think BYU beats the hell out of them. I think BYU is far better football team. Far better. I think this team, it was Kazoo, Washington State, was all scheme. All scheme. Okay? That everything we know about Rolovich and that style of offense and everything else, it's all coaching and game planning and scheming. None of these guys are highly talented. None of these guys are the best in the country at anything that they do. And they are 100% a product to scheming. It's not just you off Rolo. You off Rolo and every assistant coach that matters. There's nothing these players are going to be able to do. They're just not. BYU's going to come in. They're going to run it all over them.
Yeah. Okay, I can buy that. I can buy that. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter, at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at WinningCures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com, or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.